Hi guys, I am back with another brand new video. That's right, I am posting every day this week. And so far, I've posted one video. Yesterday's video, which if you haven't watched, go watch it. It was my very first brand new solo video of 2018. And I went over to Colleen Ballinger's house and she tried to teach me how to sing. Long story short, it did not go well. I still can't hold a tune to save my life, but God bless her for trying. Thank you, Colleen. Today is a double whammy. We have two YouTubers in today's collab, Grace Helbig and Mamrie Hart, both very funny ladies, and they are going to teach me the ways of YouTube. I don't get YouTube. I don't really watch YouTube. When I was younger, I never really watched YouTube. I didn't even know that YouTubers were a thing until, you know, the last couple years, because I used YouTube as a clip website where that's a funny clip. Oh, that's a funny whatever. I had no idea that there was people doing this every day and people coming back to watch the same person every day do different things. And now that's literally my job. So I figured I might try to learn a little bit about how to do it and some tips and tricks. And I figured, why not ask these two funny ladies who've been doing this for, I think, over 10 years now for some advice. And let's go do that. Hi. This makes it look like I have a nice kitchen. I do not. I live in a studio apartment. I pay $18.70 a month and I fucking hate it. I'm
That's
here.
A lot.
Yeah.
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 I'm here with Kathy Lee and Hoda. We are
just two Regises, basically.
Yeah.
I'm a Steve Harvey.
Fuck Steve Harvey is what I'll tell you right now.
Whoa.
He used to film in Chicago. I was friends with the producer because I would go to be in the studio audience so much. Every beginning of the show, he does a segment called Ask Steve where they ask him questions, he gives advice.
No.
I got chosen. They gave me hair and makeup, beginning of the whole works.
Whoa.
I show up. I'm like, hey, Steve.
The first day of college, we were doing an icebreaker and we had to think of an adjective that described ourselves that started with the first letter of our first name. I decided I was going to say Crazy Christine because I'm crazy and like to get crazy. But then the guy before me, Cam, said Crazy Cam. And I panicked, so I said Crusty Christine. And now I'm a junior in college and everyone calls me Crusty and no one calls me by my real name.
How do I get over having this horrible nickname? Thank you. And I can't even remember what he said, but they cut the segment. I told everyone in my dorm. Yeah, everyone's like, come on guys, come on, Crusty's gonna be on TV.
Also, to be fair, that question was 8 days long.
Thanks for having us on your channel.
Yes. No
Welcome
worries.
To Christine's new channel.
We'll intro this in for you.
Oh wait, that's what I was gonna do. Teach me how to do an intro.
Okay.
Oh.
Welcome to Christine, how do you say that? Sudelko?
Sudelko.
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 Well, should we have an intro for her? You know, like,
yeah.
Hello, or hi, or sup y'all, or like,
do you have like a funny, like, ooh.
Yeah, I definitely want to have a signature greeting.
You got and a leaving.
That is great.
Remind them who you are in the beginning and the end.
I don't think we need to think about
that. What's up, bitch?
Welcome to Christine's YouTube channel. My name is Grace Helbig. This is Mamrie Hart.
Yep.
And we are here to help guide Christine into the ways of YouTube because we have...
Teach me where to go. I'm a mummy.
I thought you were reading like really tall braille.
I was electrocuting someone with my fingers. Like Darth Vader.
Darth Maul, all of them.
Oh, he was hot.
Darth Maul?
Yeah.
Oh. That's a type.
I like guys with face tattoos.
The entire face.
And the little horns. Beep, boop, beep, little whack-a-mole. So, there was a reason for this video.
So your friend wrote down questions to ask.
Yeah, I have this great editor, and she doesn't just edit my videos, she tells me what to do.
Oh, so she's like a guardian. What does Britney Spears have?
Wait, can I read these?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm nervous.
Me too.
Okay. Here's what Christine and her editor have come up with asking Mamrie and I. Ask what it was like on YouTube back then.
When dinosaurs.
When Jurassic Park, the first
trailer was dropped.
I'm younger than Jurassic movie. Jurassic Park.
Really?
1983, I was born in 1984.
Wow, that's a weird factoid to keep in your back pocket, Christine. You're really holding tight to this.
But I'm exactly as old as Forrest Gump.
What was it back then?
Back then it was nice and sweet.
Yeah.
No one gave themselves facial tattoos.
Yeah, yeah.
It was like the Wild West.
Talking to you, Darth Maul.
Everyone brought each other
Jake
up.
Maul. Logan Maul Paul.
Save it for a new video idea.
Logan Paul Maul Blart Cop.
That's really good for Comic-Con.
Mulgan Ball Ball Fart.
Okay, well we answered that. We deflected that question.
Okay, so here's the next question. Make fun for being old.
Hey guys, I'm here with these two YouTube dinosaurs.
How do we email our comments into this video?
I type with one finger on my phone. My glasses on the tip of my nose.
I need a jitterbug.
What's an Uber?
You should ask Jeeves how to do YouTube.
Okay, here's the next question. What was your first video about?
Mine was, oh, this is gonna date me. Mine was about Charlie Sheen's mental breakdown.
That was your first one?
Yeah, yet? Charlie Sheen's Tiger Blood Gimlet.
That was last
I
year.
I mean, it's been happening for
You ever
seven
have tropical
years.
Snow? Chosnow? T-snow? Shaved ice?
Uh-huh.
But they have a flavor called Tiger's Blood.
I know! I used to get it all the time!
It's so good!
I would get half Tiger's Blood, half Tutti Frutti.
Oh my god, Tutti Frutti, underrated, understated.
I think so.
Okay, Jordan from Studio 71 just texted you,
and he asks,
how long have you been unfreezing those old witches that you're shooting with?
Do they thaw, or do you just stick them in a microwave?
Oh, here's a good one. On a scale of 1 to 10,
how old are we?
How disappointed are your parents in you?
Oh, I'd say like a 2.
My parents are, because yeah, we were still in the era where YouTubers could write books and people would buy them and read them, and so they would go on like bestseller lists that our parents kind of understood.
Also, I'm definitely the one out of 3 siblings that's gonna take care of them, yeah. So they wouldn't dare cross this line. You know what I mean?
Also, my mom has been in videos and has been recognized at shows, so I feel like she's now been like supportive of everything that I'm doing.
Well, the one show that we had in North Carolina where we went backstage, my mom comes back and we needed a little time to decompress, and she goes, I'll go out there and entertain them. They wanted pictures with me.
I'll take photos with them while you guys figure it out. She was
ready for her close-up.
She was great.
My mom got recognized at a medieval festival.
Hell yeah, Renaissance Fair.
Renaissance Fair with my baby niece. And the guy who recognized her was in the costume.
Perfect.
I love
Couldn't
it.
Couldn't be yeah. more Full perfect. Chain now.
Yeah. Dude, I hate YouTube.
No, that's your log line is, dude, I hate YouTube.
Yeah, that should be your intro.
Hey guys, I hate YouTube.
People will be,
hey guys.
You see nothing.
Hey guys.
Give us 5 YouTuber intros and we have to guess who they are.
Yeah. Oh.
That was Shane Dawson, that's one.
Ah, good day. Ah, good day.
What is this niche?
It's Joey Graceffa.
Wait, that's who he does it?
Yes.
Ah, good day, everyone.
Give us one more.
I don't know. I don't watch YouTube.
What do your friends do?
Okay. You guys are the one that's like, listen up, y'all.
What? Who's that?
Listen up, y'all. You know this one. You know, I just made it up.
If you go back and look at that clip, I was looking so deeply in her hands.
But I hate YouTube.
Glad you're here. Thank you for making time.
Yeah, thank you, though.
Make up a YouTube challenge based on household items.
Dude, I don't want to do that. That sounds like so much work. Let's do pie face.
Can I pie face you with one slice of my dog's food?
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like this is just gonna fall off as soon as it starts to rise.
Yeah.
2.
So you put your face in, crank it 2. Oh my god.
Just the crank alone.
Oh my god, don't put a 5. Don't put a 5.
4. You got a 4.
Ah, I'm actually nervous.
Oh my god! Wait, oh fuck, I'm
fed. Oh! Fuck! Tracy, you're the one who wanted to. Oh, we all gotta participate.
3.
Okay, here we go. Bye. Oh my god, 1. Oh! I feel beautiful. There's such a weird sensation in my nostrils right now.
I'm crying.
Well, Christine, welcome to YouTube. I hope you feel as confident as we do.
All right, guys, here it is. My brand new outro. I'm trying it out for the first time.
Oh, plug our videos.
Yeah. That's my friend Tessie. She's told me to thank them. Hi, my name's Christine, and I just
say hi. Introducing yourself.
Okay.
I have just finished
this is the end of the video with Mamrie and Grace. They filmed videos on their channels. You should check them out because I'll assure I will find someone who knows how to work YouTube and put their links in the bottom. And I hate YouTube. Bye. Thanks.
Good job.